Huskies are in Iowa City. Kinnick Stadium is rocking, and they've got their guy on the sidelines. Kirk Ferentz has been here since 1999, the longest tenured FBS head coach, 178 and 110 at the helm of the Hawkeyes. Up for the NFL currently with the Green Bay Packers, but Gavin Williams was the leading returner. Instead, it's going to be LaShawn Williams with the first carry of the game, and he runs into a jackrabbit wall gang tackle.
Rare in college football, but not rare at Iowa. Great fullback, Monty Potterball.
Here's the first throw of the day, and it's a completion. Petras finds the outside. Ensure opportunity. We saw a lot of running plays last year, and they will do it again. LaShawn Williams, the stutter step, and it looks like he's got a first down.
So them today.
That was the biggest key. Jimmy Rogers, defensive coordinator, told us, limit the run game, limit the big shots. Here's an opportunity on a bootleg, and Petras a little bit too high, looking for...
Led by Cale Reeder, 64 tackles. He'll show up in the backfield.
Another pass for Petras, and this one batted down at the line, so it's going to... The fantastic tight end in motion. Petras will throw. Petras, time running out, looking to escape. He can't. Dumped in the back. Expect to win this game. You expect to win any game you play.
Last year, 3-and-out against Colorado State in their opener. Great stop against this Iowa team.
Torrey Taylor, another bright spot of this Iowa team, and that is why this one's going to be down.
And, oh, by the way, an All-American football player.
And he's got somebody that should be an All-American running back behind him. Isaiah Davis replacing a fourth-round NFL pick, but an early to get it off in time. And, yep, early movement. And this is after 1st and 19 inside the 5 for the sophomore quarterback, Gronowski. And he will hand it off to Isaiah Davis, the stutter step. And he finds a small hole to get it. 1997, two of the longest head coach tenures in all of college football in this game. 2nd and 14. Gronowski will throw, and he's got a completion, but an immediate hit.
Rush 4. They'll game it up a little bit. Right here, they're showing a little funk with Justin Jacobs over the center.
3rd down and 12. Gronowski feels the pressure, and it is incomplete. He was looking for his favorite targets in this game. And here's Hunter Dustman to send it deep to Arlen Bruce in his own end zone. And a botched punt. This one is going to roll out of bounds right about the... LaShawn Williams will be the running back once again. Petras has started 1 of 3. Williams with a carry, and he goes up the gut for a gain of 3.
A program over the last few weeks.
A 2nd down and a short 8. Petras, quick throw to the outside. He finds Sam Laporta, and that's generally a good idea as Laporta falls in.
Blocking. Can't wait to watch his progression at the next level.
3rd down and 5. They've got a walk-on, Alec Wick, in the game. Petras looking deep towards the end zone, and he overthrows his on the board. And that one is up, and it is good. Make it Aaron Blom, the kicker.
No good.
And it is no good.
The football, that means take it away on defense.
We expected some trick plays from the South Dakota State offense.
Today.
But he did pick up positive yardage at 2nd down and 3. All time for Gronowski. Wide open, Landon Wolf streaking. Quarterback's eyes are looking, and he fooled him. So Wolf with the 18-yard pickup brings out a fresh set of downs nearing midfield. And the handoff goes to Isaiah Davis, looking for some space, and this Iowa defense closed it. Slowed down for him after his freshman year and then having to miss last season due to injury. This is what he can do, though. He can run the ball, he'll tuck it, and he gets back to the line, is greeted by a wall of black jerseys.
Today, he's a smart man.
3rd down and 9. Gronowski, swing it. Davis has some space. Davis needs to make a move, didn't get there. He gets...
Delay game. Offense.
Johnson not playing today, along with that starting running back Gavin Williams. And this one, a better punt from Dustman. It will sail over the head of Bruce and his own power. That is what you like to see. LaShawn Williams in the backfield and will get the first down carry and pick up 9 yards. The type of running backs that Iowa brings in. LaShawn Williams fits that mold at 5'10", 210, and he's going to get another carry and he'll get a first down.
Whatever.
All right. I like it. Syrup. First down, and another handoff to Williams. This time he's got nowhere to run. In fact, he may have lost a yard.
DePriest there, 52, over that new center, Logan Jones, causing and problems.
Another handoff. He was
in this building right now on 3rd and 6. South Dakota State has a new pass rush group in there. A fresh set of bodies.
Laporta in motion. Petras is going to throws it immediately too high. First third down and two to this point. South Dakota State going to get the ball back. We continue this yo-yo back and forth in this first quarter. It is going to be Tyler Feldkamp to field it for the Jackrabbits. He lets it bounce and he lets it roll. It's a locker room getting taped up and hoping to return. Amar Johnson, the running back, is going to get the first down carry for South Dakota State, and he tries to back it into a gain of one.
And a tough, tough dude.
Johnson, the running back, is dynamic. Ran for 429 yards last year. Gronowski's going to throw on second and nine. It was a little high, bobbled, and incomplete. Gronowski going to keep it himself? No, he's going to hand it off and in his own end zone to start the game. Dustman with a line drive kick this time, but it's short, and Bruce is going to have some room to work. Bruce runs into white jerseys, breaks a couple tackles, is still on his feet before he's finally dragged. Fourth offensive Hawkeye drive has in store. Just under 3 minutes to play, and another completion. Laporta's wide open, and brings up second down and four. The fullback, Potterbaum, one of the best in the nation, goes in motion. They give it to the running back, Caleb Johnson, and Johnson.
And to be determined, I think, is the grade right now.
Two running backs in, Potterbaum and Williams. Petras will throw, and it's incomplete.
That's a Petras.
Aaron Blom, who missed from 40 earlier, will try from 46, and this kick is good. Both Amar Johnson and Tyler Feldkamp back to receive it for South Dakota State. And they will look to return it. Feldkamp busting to the outside. Oh, he's undercut. What a play. Let's see what Mark Gronowski has on a first down inside his own 20. Gronowski to throw. He's got plenty of time. He's going to air it out. He's got a man wide open. And he So now second down and 10. A huge sigh of relief for sure from Iowa's defense. The handoff goes to Davis. And he tried to get it. Hines, the tight end in motion, and then more movement. This time it's going to be all of college football. Started back in 2017 as everybody here turns and waves to the Children's Hospital behind the stadium. This is awesome.
To the kids and their families watching the game.
Side, Brian Williams on the right, and now it's a third down and 12 from their own 15. Gronowski swing it to the running back Johnson. He lost the football, incomplete. A goal deep in his own territory. Low snap. Dustman gets it off cleanly. And Bruce under it is hit immediately. To see fans everywhere come together. Fans of both sides come together, and the teams as well. As Petras will throw, wide open, he finds LaShawn Williams for a first down and more. As well as one of the best fullbacks in the country. Petras play action, and he's got a short pass complete. Potterbaum, and he lost the football. Flick it down and long. Williams back in the game. Sandwick to the outside. Hand it off Williams on the delay. And he lowers the shoulder, gets one for five on third down. This time a third down and three. That is in motion.
Illegal formation.
The flag comes down, and it's an incomplete pass. We'll hear it.
Illegal formation. Offense, more than 4 men in the backfield. Penalties declined. Brings up fourth down.
First penalty of the fourth down and three. And the punt unit out. We have seen Torrey Taylor show off so far. The All-American sends another one deep. And they are going to pin South Dakota State well inside their own. It is Greenfield, the captain.
Yeah, just seeing ghosts here a little bit by all those guys. They brought so much pressure here early. He knows who he's blocking on the edge there, and Evans has that width on him.
But here's a second down and 13 for South Dakota State, deep in their own territory. Gronowski fires, complete. Davis across the 15, game.
Blitz, formations, and play just a little bit faster.
Kinnick Stadium has made third down a nightmare for South Dakota State. Kornowski evades the pressure, stays on its feet. Kornowski finally tripped up. Hunter Dustman has been busy as the punter for the Jackson.
On the accepted penalties.
Shut up. Great field position again for Iowa, and another low punt is going to bounce towards midfield. That's where Bruce fields it. The Big Ten West last year is trying to prove that they will continue to be towards the top of the conference standings. Early carry for Caleb Johnson, the freshman, will stay in at running back. He puts Laporte out wide. Oh, he lost the snap, and he's just going to have to dive on it. Williams is the running backs.
Laporte split out here to the bottom.
Petrus, plenty of time, fires a dart, it's complete, and then looked like it may have been dropped.
You play official.
After review, the receiver did not complete the process of the catch. It's an incomplete pass. Fourth down.
And this now for Iowa, and they will send it deep. Jackson Yonke is back to receive it, this time from Torrey Taylor. And this is going to be more of a line drive kick. Yonke will field it at the 10, make one man miss, make a second miss, one spin across the 15 on the defensive end. So first down from South Dakota State's 18. It's going to be an early carry from Amar Johnson. He gets to the 20, picks up in the spring of 2021 with a torn ACL on the first drive. Second down and 8. Kornowski with plenty of time. Swing it. It goes right back to the running back Johnson, and he just dropped it.
It was really good timing right there by Kornowski.
Kornowski, quick drop, quick throw. Incomplete. What a play in the second half. Arlen Bruce is back to receive it. And Bruce will get under it, call for the fair catch, and make it at the 30. Whole lot. He's got LaShawn Williams, the running back, in the backfield. And he will go play action, roll, and complete that one to Arlen Bruce, who has been his main wide receiver. He's tried to make it so that it's easy for Petrus to make his reads, quick reads. He's just got to be accurate, and he's got to be on time, and that's not going to get first down yard.
That's Iowa, but asking him to make quicker decisions.
Petrus will keep it himself, and I'm not sure he got there. It looks, and they're going to call it a first down. Jay, the other tight end for this Iowa offense, is plenty touted himself, and Williams dead. Petrus fires, batted down at the line. Reese. Bruce, the man in motion. Petrus. Petrus, time running out, intercepted! Petrus with a mistake! South Dakota State with a huge turnover! What a play! Petrus on the misfire.
So the beneficiary of that, you'll see the ball back door and late in business for the Jackrabbits. Had a chance to either check it down or get the ball to Arlen Bruce based on which side he's on, but the key, let's give credit to Caleb Sanders right there, is the pressure. And he's got Arlen Bruce up top. LaShawn Williams to the boundary to get the ball out, but can't be.
They've got Isaiah Davis, their best running back, in there as well. And they will fake the handoff to Davis, but now he's got plenty of time. That runs out quickly, and he can't escape. He is sacked for us. Davis stays in there now, second down and 13. Kornowski's going to keep and run it up the gut. Not a whole lot of space on the tight end fullback combo in the game for a third and 10. Kornowski under pressure, over the top. He's got a completion. What a grab by Isaiah.
Care of the rock.
Now in field goal range and a play action. No, they give it to Davis with a cut and a pickup of 4.
Half with a bigger lead.
Hand it off, Davis. Patient, finding the space, finding the hole. The halftime show, Rob Stone, Matt Leinart.
Offense, 5-yard penalty, replay second down.
Well,
certainly can do that from empty.
Send Davis out wide on second and 11. Kornowski fires, incomplete. Kornowski lofts, complete, no, incomplete. It was Jorg loose. Kick on the way. It is good. How dangerous he is with the ball in his hands. But it's going to be more of a pooch kick and a fair catch made right at the, you know, looks like Petras will kneel this one down and take it to the half.
70,000 other coaches are not excited about that.
Better field position here. It's going to be a line drive kick. And it is going to be bobbled, but fielded by Feldkamp back deep. He's going to try to find that seam. Can't do so and fails the team. South Dakota State has won four of its last five season openers. Its only loss was a couple years ago in 2019 against Minnesota, another Big Ten team. They only lost that game. They're back throughout this second half. It's already loud at Kinnick. And they give it right back to Davis on the delay, and he picks up a good positive shot. Hand it right back to Davis. He scampers, and he's got a first down. So a good start, all running plays by way of Davis to pick up the first down yardage, and now the fresh set at the 30. Hand it right back to him, feed the hot hand, and Davis finds some space and shows off that rope. Davis, this time he is met in the backfield. He's going to lose yardage. Lost second and 12. Five straight runs to start this drive for South Dakota State. And now Amar Johnson, the running back in there, out wide. Oh, Gronowski bobbled the snap, had to pick it up. And that time closed immediately. Gronowski rolling. Gronowski fires complete for Yonke, but he is met by three black jerseys. Good position for him to punt it away to Arlen Bruce, who's been pretty productive in the return game. And Dustman just gets it off. Looks like he got hit after the fact, and the flag is down. Bruce does field the punt, but inside his own 20, gets across the 20.
Say, running into the kicker, defense, number 43, penalties declined. First down, Iowa.
Yeah, you just declined that. Parents have a ton of respect for him, but tough day so far.
He's got LaShawn Williams in the backfield, gives it to him up the gut, picks up three to the 30-yard mentality, right? Mental makeup, he's team-minded. Now it's about putting it all together. Second down and seven, another handoff this time, Caleb Johnson, and he has even less space to work with, maybe gets. We'll see if they go back to the air on third down and seven. Petras, the time, fires. Oh, nearly picked off. The All-American kicker, Torrey Taylor, back out. And Feldkamp is going to be back out there to receive it. Taylor sends it deep. And this one is returnable. Or is it? No, it's not. Special team. Great play by Feldkamp. And now another deep field position for South Dakota State. Gronowski incomplete. Davis, the running back, with him on a second down and 10 in front of a hostile crowd. Voss, who's a runner by nature, goes up the middle and is tripped up after a gain of one since 2015. Third down and 9 for the backup, Rudy Voss. Hines in motion. Hand it off, Davis pushing the pile but won't pick up much. Maybe those in their first half, and this will be another punt. Arlen Bruce back, Hunter Dustman to kick it away, but not
down chance they had to Yonke, who's going to drive it and score a touchdown.
Dustman with this one, a pretty long kick but low, so it's going to give Bruce an opportunity. Bruce, a spin move, still on his feet, stumbling down at the 40.
During the kick, holding, receiving team number 43. That 10-yard penalty will assess from the end of the kick. First down, Iowa.
So it pushes the Hawkeyes back. Spencer is our quarterback. Four words, all that was necessary. Play action pass for Petras over the middle, wide open Arlen Bruce. He's got space in front and he is tackled. But now Iowa rolling at the I formation, looking like themselves. And this could be moving back. See if Petras can adjust. That was a big completion. He'll look for another one here on first down. A little bit high, looking for Sam. Here's the man in motion, Williams, the running back on second and 15. Laporta in there. We're going to get it right back to Bruce and see what he can do with the ball in his hands. Not a whole lot. Third down, as has South Dakota State. Alec Wick, the walk-on in there at wideout. Petras, time. Petras fires complete. And Williams had to make magic at enough, especially in some tougher situations based on field position, has been quite impressive. And obviously the Iowa defense is as formidable of a unit as they come in college football. And how about this bounce? Torrey Taylor is making a Heisman type.
How do you spell MVP in Australia?
He is down one at the 2 and now at the 1 yard line. Opportunity for points for Iowa's defense here. South Dakota State backed up on their own 1 yard line. And the backup quarterback, Rudy Voss, is in. They hand it off to Davis. Did he get out of the end zone? He did not. Jack Campbell, the All-American, makes the stop and puts points on the board for the Hawkeyes.
Isaiah Davis a ton of credit earlier for not bouncing the football. That's what happens right there. Tackle for loss. You'll see him hit it up in there, get an inch. You got to get it out of the end zone. Watch this. He bounces the ball right there. Dead. Over. Great tackle by Jack Campbell. There's nothing more appropriate right now than this score being 5-3. But give credit to that interior
today. This one going to be fielded by Moss, one of the most electric players in the country. And Moss, all tripped up and spun down at the 35. More traditional Iowa play calling. At least they'll line up like it. And LaShawn Williams will get the carry. He's got some space in front. And Williams twisting down past the fourth coordinator here since 2017, taking over with the quarterbacks this year for the first time as well. Get it right back to Williams, and he is pushed forward close to the line of game. 100-yard mark, 103 yards for the game. Third down and 1. Williams stays on his feet and surges forward for
right now than they were at this point last year. That's a little movement right there.
Play action pass. Oh, Petrus is dumped in Iowa side. Caleb Johnson, the freshman, the running back in there now on 2nd and 22. Petrus back to pass. Petrus wide open. It is caught.
Confirmed. Okay, so it happened.
Play is confirmed. We have a targeting foul. Personal foul defense, number 25, using the crown of his helmet. The 15-yard penalty added on the end of the play. Number 25 is disqualified for the rest of the game.
Left it alone and not have it be targeted.
Mike, we appreciate the insight. And Cale Reeder now dismissed from this game. Here's a little end around. Bruce has been the go-to guy, and he gets it close to the 10, out of bounds. The running back on first down and 10, just outside the goal-to-go situation. Give it to Williams, and he keeps the legs churning.
Ball's out.
The ball came out. South Dakota State's got it. Oh, the defense continues.
Rip City.
Do you like chaos? Adam Bach, the hometown kid, doing it in front of the hometown fans, a team in which he had season tickets to going to these games growing up.
Showing his strength. Watch him rip this ball out from LaShawn Williams. No doubt about it. He rips this ball standing up. LaShawn Williams falling onto his back is just in shock as anybody else. Watch it. Right there, showing that pipe. No doubt about it. That is a clean turnover.
State, it's their 8th drive in a row, starting from inside the 20-yard line. And a first down from deep in their own territory. Gronkowski's gonna run it, and he is engulfed by this opportunity, and man, has he taken full advantage. Lamar Johnson is in, but Gronkowski is gonna pass. Gronkowski lofts it, it's complete! Jackson Yonke! The last 8 games last year. Johnson stays in there at running back for a first down. Gronkowski fakes the handoff, keeps it himself, and picks up 2. Johnson stays in, will split over to the slot. 2nd down and 8. Gronkowski. Oh, batted down at the line. He was looking for Yonke again across for the Jackrabbits. Play clock down to 4. Gronkowski with time. He's going to run it. Still behind the line of scrimmage. Directing traffic, lobs it, incomplete. Had a busy day returning punts. Dustman gets another good one off. And Bruce will call for the fair catch. Just is waiting for some offense.
That is a trophy husband ready for a touchdown.
First down inside the 30, and Petrus's throw is too high for Williams in the game. Let's see if Iowa goes back to the ground. They will not. Petrus, a dart. Oh, that was a dangerous throw. And he,
period, are we in hockey?
Here we go, Petrus under pressure, hit as he's thrown, and he under throws arm in guard line, and now Landon Wolf, the wide receiver, will be back to receive it. Wolf is going to call for the fair catch this time, and he's going to do it inside the 10.
During the kick, holding receiving team number 13. The penalty will be half the distance to the goal from the end of the kick. First down, South Dakota State.
Little story right here if this drive goes the distance. And tribute to him.
And Ryan is here today hoping that his brother can lead the Jackrabbits back from behind. Hand it off, Isaiah Davis finds the hole, and a great job by Davis. Put Yockey in motion, hand it right back to Davis, and this time he's bottled up, loses yardage back inside the 10. Hines in motion. Gronowski, swing it, Davis, space. Did he get there? He lost the football. He jumps on it. Are they going to give him the
conversation? Let's go.
Io was in the top five in fewest penalties last year. Gronowski. And we've got a flag.
Flinched.
They're trying to get the returner out there. It's Arlen Bruce. And we've got another flag for South Dakota State. Dustman gets it away, but Bruce has plenty of space, and he calls for the fair catch. A whole lot of defensive plays made on both sides. Now the Iowa offense comes on, and they hand it right to LaShawn Williams on first down, who powers his way to a gain of three. Four with 9:45 to play. Williams on the give, and he will get his way. They've gotten great pressure on third down from the very beginning of this game.
Showing a different look here, covering the young center, Logan Jones, lining up that linebacker right over him.
Petrus back to throw, feeling the pressure, rolling out, he escapes. Can he get there? No. He slides.
I'm betting, go Fox bet. Can you bet in-game betting inside the two-yard line?
You probably can, and we'll see if Taylor can do it again. This one, another high kick. Wolf fakes it, and it does take that into South Dakota State bounce.
Elsewhere, but that is his home, and they have done a great job.
Gronowski hesitated. Gronowski feeling the pressure, spun down. Logan and 19 for Gronowski and Davis. Gronowski rolling. Gronowski's got some space. Gronowski pulls it down and runs out of bounds. Here's his chance on third and 18. Gronowski lofts one. One-on-one coverage. And he overshoots his target, Canyon.
Holding. Offense number 78. That penalty's declined. Brings up fourth down.
John O'Brien, the guilty defensive player of the year in the defensive backfield, as Dustman will send it back to Bruce. He's going to lay off it, let it roll past midfield, takes a South Dakota State bounce, and will finally settle just shy of the field. First down carry for LaShawn Williams, and he picks up two.
South Dakota State's defense has just been physical. That will be great for South Dakota State and concerning for Iowa, let alone a tackle for loss. Caleb here, move to him, move away from him. Great variation of scheme up front.
Third down and 9, maybe a short 10. Petrus, big throw. Oh, it was dropped. He was looking for the walk. So a 3 and out and another punt, Landon Wolf. Will return it from Torrey Taylor, who again almost side kicks it out of bounds.
Aussie rules.
59 yards of punts in this game. And now South Dakota State needs to get something working offensively. Isaiah Davis has had a tough day. This Iowa
is very difficult.
Second and 11. Gronowski has to look out from behind. Did he get rid of it in time?
Take a look at a couple things here. Was his knee down before he got it out?
And Gronowski is down again as Evans got to him from behind. And a safety. Second.
But we'll see Gronowski just right here when he starts to break contain. Get rid of it. Get it out. No doubt. Good job conferring there by Mike Cannon and crew to verify that his knee is down. No doubt about it. Ball still in his hand. Firm control. Right knee down, good call, great pressure. Joe Evans, 13, is an excellent pass rusher.
seven sacks last.
But you look at 7-3, you go, oh, a touchdown and a field goal. Nope. Dustman sends it away. Moss will take it back. Moss to the outside. Can he get some blockers? Moss tripped up across the 40 to the 40. Timeouts left. It'll be LeSean Williams and Monty Potabom. First run, a loss. 2 yards behind the line.
Extra long. Does he burn a timeout here or wait? We shall see.
Williams, another carry. Williams runs into a brick wall, picks up four, and there is the timeout. Eight. Petras, delayed handoff. Space in front for Williams, and he got the first down. The biggest play of the game for the. They'll go I formation and let the clock dwindle down as much as they possibly can. And right back to Williams, stutter step move, and he has stood up at the line of scrimmage, maybe gains a yard. Timeout calls a heave. Potabom, the fullback in motion. Handoff back to Williams. The cut and the tackle gets it just shy of the. Williams stays in there. They give it to Potabom instead. He's pushing the pile, but he's not going to get there. Just short of first. South Dakota State will not put a return man back. Taylor's just going to boot it towards the end zone. Oh, it got a South Dakota State bounce and a touchback.
Four-man rush from Iowa.
Gronowski to throw on first down. Rolling out of the pocket. Dump it down. Davis dropped another one.
That's actually.
Gronowski uncorks. Complete. Oh, the pitch. A little trickery, and Bauer gets out of bounds. Gronowski going long. Oh, he had a man open. It was hot.
Gronowski.
Can Cinderella keep the slipper on? Gronowski fires. Incomplete. No flag down. He was looking for Bauer. And from Spencer Petras, the Iowa defense, one of the best in the country last year, looks maybe even stronger this year. The special teams, the defense, two safeties, and an Iowa victory to start the season. One of the strangest 7-3 final scores you'll ever see, but the Hawkeyes get it done.